Hey Leo, how's it going today, man?
It's going good.
Going good. I like to hear that. So today we're gonna go skydiving. Is this gonna be your first time?
My very first time.
Fantastic.
And I'm celebrating 1 year sobriety.
Congratulations, man. That's really, really awesome, dude. Yeah. Well done. And first time skydiving, what a way to go celebrate. When was the first time in your life you thought, I want to try skydiving?
This on the way here.
On the way here.
And who? My buddy was surprised me. He told me that we do real estate, so it was a real estate property.
Yeah.
The land.
Yeah.
And it was a lie. We actually pulled up the door.
I like it. He set you up. There he is over there. You can tell by the grin, right? How's it going, buddy? How are you feeling about this? Awesome. Give us a high five. Nice one for being the mastermind and tricking your buddy into coming to skydive. Somebody's got to do it, right? Awesome. All right, brother Leo, is there anything you want to say to friends and family? They're going to see this video later.
Nothing much. Just I love you.
It's going to be fantastic. Awesome. We're happy to have you here. Congrats again, brother. Let's go have a good time and we'll see you out there. Alright Leo, talk to me, buddy.
Wow! You're free to stand up.
How was that, bro?
Honestly, before I wish it was a little longer.
That's what we always say. Like, yeah. For me, the first time it went like this.
Yeah, thank you so much. That's so cool.
Do you think you'll ever try it again?
Very cooperative. Honestly, the worst part is,